Okay. Oh, we might run out of room in that cage, I'm afraid, this time. Okay. You will have to sit down, darling. You can't stand. You'll have to sit somewhere, either on the floor or on the bench. Okay. All right.
Hey, boy, change the clothes, son.
All right, then. It looks like that's plenty for this trip. Let me just close up the cage. We can be on our way. Now, this cage will protect you from crocodiles and lions and even elephants. Now, there's only one thing this lion, this cage cannot protect you from. The snakes. They can get in between the bars. So I want you to protect us from the snakes. I want you to use this. This is my super secret invisible snake stick. You hold on to that, and if you see a snake, you shake that stick around, and it will scare the snake away. Okay? And that's good for up to 99 snakes. But the reason my stick does not work on 100 snakes is for 2 weeks. But don't let that bother you. I think I know my way around now. As we go on our trip, please remember to remain seated at all times. Please keep your arms and legs inside. I forgot to feed the animals, and they're really hungry. And finally, no smoking on safari. The smell of cigarettes will make all of the animals stampede. Except for the camel. He really seems to like it for some reason. All right now, as we go away and leave civilization behind, let's look to my left and say goodbye to Rudy, the roller skating rhinoceros. So long, Rudy. We really hope to see you soon. Many people ask me, why does Storyland have a roller skating rhinoceros? Well, the answer is quite simple. The ballet lessons were really expensive, and we couldn't find tap dancing shoes that would fit. We begin our tour in the deserts of Northern Africa, where our friend Abdul the Snake Charmer lives and rides his camel around the desert. Hello, Abdul. You look like you're a great snake charmer. You've got that cobra mesmerized with your music. A dancing snake like that is a sign of good luck, so I'm sure we'll see lots of animals on our trip today. In fact, on one side of the road now, there's a couple of very loud monkeys. And on the other side of the road, there's a couple of very tall ostriches. Ostriches can weigh up to 500 pounds each, which would make for a great Thanksgiving dinner, except they also run 50 miles an hour, so they're a little hard to catch. Watch out, everybody. We're crossing the Mara River. I hope nobody gets wet. But if you look in the river, there's a couple of animals who love to get wet. It's a couple of hippos, and they're saying hello. Hello, hippos. As we get across the river, we come to Camp Kisangani. And look to my right, you'll see our biggest campers taking a shower. How long does it take for an 800-pound gorilla to take a shower? Well, when you're an 800-pound gorilla, you get to take as long as you want. On Camp Kisangani, children from all over the world spend their summers together playing, flying kites, sailing on turtles, and learning baseball from this great baseball coach, Bobby the Boa Constrictor. You can see him here on both sides of the road. He's the only ball player who can play infield and outfield at the same time. At the head here, the river monkeys make their own version of Storyland's Great Balloon Chase Ride. They call theirs the Baboon Chase. Right next to them, look up in the ways, you'll see there's a couple of giraffes standing there. Those giraffes want to go on the ride too, but they're not allowed to because they are too tall for that ride. Coming up on our left, the Waverly Junction Post Office. At Waverly Junction, you can search the mail by third-class service or use the express cheetah. But it looks like the air mail service is down. Look out, everybody, there's a crocodile on the business to our left, so keep those arms and legs inside. We're now crossing one of the oldest bridges in this part of Africa, and it's a pretty weak bridge as well. I sure hope we can take our weight. Everybody hold on tight, and we'll hope for the best. As you cross the bridge, look to my right, you will see a cape buffalo, and if you look to my left, you will see a flock of pink flamingos. And who's that just past the flamingos? Hey, look, everybody. It's the king and the queen of the jungle, the lion and the lioness. Hello, lion. Uh-oh. Goodbye, bridge. Let's get out of here. As we get across the bridge, look to my right. You will see a mother elephant and her baby. And coming up ahead, I see some animals with black and white stripes. I wonder what they're called. Zebras, that's right. Did you know that no two zebras have exactly the same stripe pattern? They are as unique as fingerprints. Well, it looks like I didn't get lost this time. That's lucky. Congratulations, everyone. You have survived the Slipshod Safari Tour. I hope you enjoyed it, and I hope you enjoy the rest of your day here at Storyland. As they say in Swahili, asante. Thank you. Please remain seated until I've opened the exit gate. As you exit, please watch your step, because the steps are high, and watch your head, because the ceiling is not. Asante, thank you. Did everybody have fun? Watch your step. Come on, everybody.